Good morning. It's Thursday, March 3rd or 19th today. We got a little bit of fresh snow. Got clients coming down from Lutzen heading back home. Want to go dog sledding, so grooming the trail, making sure everything's safe for dogs and for clients, which I do every single day. Our trail's groomed daily. Still good snow out here. We're going to stretch this thing out probably till early April. So if you're bored and cooped up and you want to go dog sledding, come on up, book online. Talk to you later.